Thank you. Who needs a bass player? mate, well done. That's incredible. What a way to finish off the session today.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Shouts to Femi.
Femi Koleoso, Armon-Jones. We've had a heavy day here so far with the lot and Worldwide FM.
So you just begun.
And it just begun, exactly.
It's the morning still.
Yeah. How long are you here for?
I'm just here for today and tomorrow.
Right.
Tomorrow.
Femi, what about you?
I gotta go back tomorrow morning. So yeah, just a quick one this time around.
Okay, well listen, I just want to thank everyone for coming in today. We've run out of time. We'll do some more stuff with you and play some music next time we've run out of time. It was too good there. There was that one, what was that? What should we call that song? That moment, that piece?
We call it just jams.
Jams, yeah. Yeah, people were coming from all over this area of Brooklyn. Brilliant today. Thank you very much to the guys at The Lot Radio. We're going to be continuing this show actually with a Basquiat special with Leanne, who made a brilliant documentary which we're going to be broadcasting on Worldwide FM. The Lot is continuing with François, talk to me. Dis-moi un petit peu.
We have a really good show of 1 hour with Brian Chase. You should continue tuning in. And we're really happy about that show. Thank you, all of you, for making it happen.
It's always a pleasure to be here. So thank you once again to Coming, Armon-Jones, Femi Koleoso, Nubia Garcia, Oscar Jerome, Yaz Ahmed. Have I forgotten anybody? Not sure, but we're going to finish off with a track from Oscar Jerome, brand new piece of music. Thank you to Dan, thank you to Emily, and if anybody here in New York is coming along, we see you tonight at Poisson Rouge, and tomorrow I'm at New Blue, which will be fun as well. Okay.